This is a new lesson. We have a whole bunch of new false friends. For example, agenda, ordine del giorno, ma agenda in italiano, diary in inglese. The agenda for the next meeting, it's very dense. Could you please get your diaries out so that we can set a new date for the other half of the meeting? I don't know if I'm going to make my 5 p.m. meeting because my diary is filled with meetings. I haven't got the time to do the agenda. Could you please do it for me? Una piccola precisazione. In italiano, ODG, ordine del giorno. In inglese, molto spesso, forse su email, potrete vedere OMG, oh my God, che non ha niente a che vedere con l'ordine del giorno. Altro esempio. Oh my God, I am not sure how I'm going to make my 5 p.m. meeting because my diary is totally full and I haven't got the time to prepare the agenda.